I knew if I could ever get a live recording out of prison, it was going to be a great album. We managed to do it in 1968 at Folsom Prison. When I was
just a baby, Johnny's album at Folsom Prison was incredibly powerful. He had a message, and his message was the truth about being alive in this world and all the things that we experience. He was acknowledging our common humanity.
The Folsom Prison show is really a distillation of my dad's life. It is a performance that brings it all together. There were periods of great clarity in my father's career, and 1968 at Folsom Prison was one of those times.
He was being his real self. It was rustic, raw, and primitive art, the essence of him.
The magic was in the simplicity of it. From a fancy dining car, they're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Johnny's music at the Folsom Prison was a combination of sin and salvation. That was the rule in country music. Saturday night, Sunday morning. Sunday morning was about repenting for the fun you had on Saturday night. This idea of redemption. But Johnny, that was an enormous part of his whole career.